Mighty Marble Balls! Hi, Billy! Hi, Maggie!
I've always wanted to use that spell.
Hi, Fish Face!
This is supposed to make us feel better.
How do I know?
I think you look like one of the village people.
How long is this going to take?
My name
is John C.
I'm Veruca Salt.
My dear Veruca, what a pleasure. And how pretty you look in that lovely mink coat.
I've got three others at home. I get my chocolate.
First, take off your coat, Violet.
Don't you dare stop me!
Now, will the children kindly step up here?
It's called a contract.
I can't see what it says in the bottom.
I check.
Gotcha. Sign up.
And almost everything you'll see is eatable. Edible. I mean, you can eat almost everything.
Let me in, I'm starving. Now,
save some room for later, Augustus, Liebling.
Let me in, I'm starving.
Now don't get overexcited. Don't lose your head, Augustus. We wouldn't want anyone to lose that.
Goodness, the accursed fingernail is not here to see this.
I wouldn't have missed this for the world.
Boys and girls, the chocolate room.
Sunshine, lollipops, and rainbows. Everything that's wonderful is what I feel when we're together. Brighter than a lucky penny. When you're near, the rain goes, disappears, dear, and I feel so fine just to know that you are mine. My life is sunshine, lollipops, and rainbows. That's how this refrain goes, so come on, join in.
I think that one's got a bad note.
You can eat beneath the dishes.
Well, they can't be real people.
Well, of course they're real people.
Stuff and nonsense.
No Oompa Loompas.
An Oompa Loompa. I want you to get me an Oompa Loompa right away.
All right, Veruca, all right. I'll get you one before the day's out.
I want an Oompa Loompa now.
Oh, damn it, you nit.
The suspense is terrible.
He's going to go this time.
I hope it'll last.
Go on, boy, go on.
He's done. He'll be made into marshmallows in 5 seconds.
Impossible, my dear lady. That's absurd. Unthinkable.
Why?
Because that pipe doesn't go to the marshmallow room. It goes
right into my super-sized food bar machine.
Food bars? You're going to turn them into food bars?
Yes.
I think I'm going to be seasick.
Here, try one of these.
What are they?
Rainbow drops. Suck them and you can spit in 7 different colors.
Spitting's a dirty habit.
I know a worse one.
What if you hate the way he picks his nose?
Picks his nose?
And eats it.
What business, you insult?
Me.
I don't know, but I don't like to look at that tunnel up there. Hey, Wonka, I want off!
Round the world and home again. That's the sailor's way.
What's that?
that for?
Gives it a little kick.
What a contraption!
Isn't she scrumptious? She's my revolutionary, non-pollutionary mechanical wonder.
Hey, that's my wife you're talking about.
Finito!
That's all?
That's all? Don't you know what this is?
My gum, it's gum!
Wrong! It's the most amazing, fabulous, sensational gum in the whole world.
What's so fab about it?
This little piece of gum is a three-course dinner.
Nobody cares!
We gotta let the air out of her quick!
That wasn't a fart. That was just air leaving my butt.
Which is a fart.
What for?
For squeezing. She has to be squeezed immediately before she explodes.
I'm gonna eat with you for this, Wonka. It's the last thing I ever do.
I got a blueberry for a daughter.
But I can't have a blueberry as a daughter. How is she supposed to compete?
You could put her in a county fair.